गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस सम बेसिक्स कैलकुलेशन फॉर फिजिक्स। दिस विल हेल्प यू स्पेशली इन न्यूमेरिकल्स। इन चैप्टर नंबर 1 दैट इज ग्रेविटेशन एंड इन चैप्टर नंबर 10 that is space mission. In these chapters, this calculation will help you. So here we are going to discuss scientific notation. So here I will take some examples. Suppose this is a number. You have to write this number into scientific notation. So first of all, what you have to do? You have to do this decimal. You have to move this decimal from here to here. It means after one digit. So I will tell you how you have to do. This will be equal to, write the number 4.23754 5 into 10^10. Now you have to count the digit 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 digit, it means you have to add plus 4. It means if you shift a decimal from right hand side to left hand side, then you have to add. If you here you have shifted 1, 2, 3, 4 digits, then you have to add plus 4. It means this number will be equal to 4.23754 5 into 10^14. This number is in scientific notation. Here I will take some more examples. Example number 2. I am taking a number 0.00075 24 into 10^15. Here I have taken one number. What you have to do? You have to write this number into scientific notation. Then in scientific notation, decimal should be after one digit. It means you have to move this decimal from here to here. Then this will be equal to 7.524 into 10^15. Now you are shifting this decimal from left hand side to right hand side. Then you have to do subtraction. How many digit? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 digit. It means you have to do minus 4. This number will be equal to 7.524 into 10^11. Now this number is in scientific notation. Actually, whenever you will do the calculation, especially in lesson number 1, that is gravitation and एसओ नंबर 10 स्पेस मिशन। इन दैट चैप्टर यू विल गेट ऑल द आंसर इन साइंटिफिक नोटेशन, सो दैट्स व्हाई आई एम टेलिंग यू हाउ टू राइट अ नंबर इन साइंटिफिक नोटेशन। ओके, हियर आई एम टेकिंग सम मोर एग्जांपल्स। एग्जांपल नंबर 3, आई एम टेकिंग वन नंबर 9,237,45.75 into 10^-20। यू हैव टू राइट दिस नंबर इन टू साइंटिफिक नोटेशन। इट मीन्स की इन साइंटिफिक नोटेशन पॉइंट शुड बी After one digit, it means ki you have to shift this point from here to here. Then this will be equal to 9,237,45.75 into 10^-20. Since you have shifted from right hand side to left hand side, how many digits? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It means ki you have to add plus 5. It means ki this number will be equal to 9,237,45.75 into 10^-20 plus 5, that will be equal to -15. Now this number is in scientific notation. Actually this number, this and this both are same, but this number is not in scientific notation and this number is in scientific notation. Okay, one more examples. Example number 4, I am taking one number 7,5,2,9,5. This is a number. You have to write this number into scientific notation. Now see, in this number, decimal. Here is the decimal. Then we will write is equal to, it means ki you have to shift decimal from here to here. It means ki here to here. How many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. It means 7,5,2,9,5. See, here 10^2 power is not there. It means ki here is 10^0. 10^0. It means 10^0. It means 1. It means into 10^0+4. This will be equal to 7,5,2,9,5 into 10^4. Now this number is in scientific notation. One more examples. Example number 5. I am taking one number 0.0004 2, 5. Here is one number. You have to write this number into scientific notation. So what you will do? First of all, this decimal should be here after one digit. from left side. This will be equal to 4.25 into 10 raised to, here nothing is there, it means ki here into 10 raised to 0. You can write here 10 raised to 0. Then 0. You are shifting from left hand side, from left hand side to right hand side. How many digits? 1, 2, 3, 4 digits. It means minus 4. 0 minus 4. This will be equal to 4.25 into 10 raised to minus 4. This number is in scientific notation. It means this number and this number both are same, but this is in scientific notation.